Hello, and before we start the Q&A, I think it's a good idea to see me too. This is me, Andres, and let's start. The first question comes from Simba, and it goes something like this. Well, what do you like about The Lion King? Well, the first thing I like the story. It made me cry when Simba screams for help for his father, Mufasa, when Scar threw it off the edge. The second thing, I like the music. I don't think you believe me, but when I was doing the last part of The Lion King to put it on my profile, the music gave me goosebumps. I think I pronounced correct. After tens of thousands of replays of the movie, the music is very iconic. And everyone can remember, "Oh, I just can't wait to be king." Or, "Can you feel the love tonight?" Or, "The circle of life is the circle of life." And at last, and the last but not last, the characters are lions. Now, for real, who doesn't like lions? Lions are brilliant, and we know since we're children. That the lions is the king of the jungle, the savannah, wherever he lives. Okay, so the next question is from Gio underline 415L. How old are you? I'm 16 years old, and I'm from Romania. I live in Romania, in Suceava. Well, I'm trying to say in English, but if I'm saying in Romania, I don't know if you will understand. So clear. I live in Romania, and the city name is Suceava. Okay, so the next question is from Gabriel Stanuț. By the way, he's my little brother. And his question is, what's your favorite character from the Lion Guard franchise and The Lion King? Well, let's start with the first movie. My favorite character from The Lion King is Simba, safely, because he's also the main character. But I also like Nala because she influences his decision to stay with Timon and Pumbaa and return home to become the king. Sorry, I touched the microphone. And to return home to become the king. In the second movie, The Lion King 2, Simba's Pride. I like both Simba and Nala, but here I also add Kiara because Morshi and Kovu are the main characters in this movie, and Simba and Nala are the secondary ones. And now from the Lion Guard, overall my favorite is Kaien, all for the same reason, because he's the main character, because all the seasons and the episodes starts from him. He's the leader of the Lion Guard, I think we all know that. And beside Kaien, I also like Simba, Nala and Kiara again, but there is another character that appeared in season 3, which is also my favorite season, and that is Rani. And I really hope, even if I heard that the season 4 will not be released, maybe Disney will change their minds, and maybe to do another season. Why not? I'm very curious to see the season 4 if they will release it. And this was the first Q&A. I hope you like it, and if you have questions or I didn't manage to answer you, I'll make another video like this. I was Andreas, and I wish you a pleasant viewing of the film on my profile. See you later.